Hello, my fellow citizens of the 7th universe. My name is PatPlayer2, if you wish to ask Civic. And I know I'm not in the right skin, but welcome back to Dragon Force, the Dragon Black Sea server, where you guys make fractions next to my crappy one that has nothing to it. Yeah, I'm realizing this. So, the people who are in the anime squad as of right now, I'm surprised. I thought you guys would start building here, but I know stuff was getting built here, but then people came over and blew it all up because it was technically in the wilderness. Yeah, so there's a couple new factions next to here. Here is the Saiyan squad, which has got a doorbell. I can't actually go in it. It won't let me. Yeah, it says if I go in it. Yeah, it will not let me go. It will not let me go in because technically the doors are closed. Let's see if there's an entrance somewhere that they forgot to keep that door open. But yeah, so actually it looks kind of nice in here. I'm kind of. They have a TV working there. What the heck are they playing in there? I can't see because of the redness. So this is the Saiyan squad. They've got food and everything. And this is also Shadow Saiyans, which have their little place here. Oh, they kept the door open. I actually can walk in. Hello. Oh, they also have an area down here, which confuses me. I now have string. I'm going to get out of here before I get trapped forever. Yeah. So there's a couple of blue places around here. Kind of weird. I did not think it. No, it's been a couple days since I've been on the server just because I've had to deal with my summer course and deal with my work. Oh, this is all that's left. Someone just screamed Big Bang Attack. I think someone's here. Like, someone's here, but they haven't rendered in for me, so they're just doing crappy stuff. I mean, they're just not crappy stuff. They're just doing crazy stuff. All right. So where are we in the Saiyan Saga? We have to speak with Kami, so we have to do slash warp Kami. That's what we have to do. I also have mail that I should probably check out at some point. All right. Whoa, hello. You even have the Majin symbol on your head. Do I have a Majin symbol on my head? I do not, I don't think. And also I'm Steve again, because that's what happens every single time. All right, hello, Dirt Face Vegito. Yeah, sure I will. All right, next. Find a rocky biome. So we say slash warp rocky. That was weird. I don't know what that was. It kind of just like took out my whole entire thing. That was really, really strange. I might go to do some training as well. Well, don't build those ugly safe spots. Fair enough. All right. So who do I have to kill off? The androids. All right. This should be simple enough. These guys are, they're relatively easy now, especially that we've got this. All right, I'm gonna bump up my constitution a little bit, so we actually have more stamina. That'd be nice. All right, so, well, look, a Dragon Ball. I will take you. Actually, I can't because it's part of the actual ground. All right, cool. All right, fight the androids. They're currently behind me. Hey guys, how you doing? You're gonna die. All right, sound cool? Jiro, not in the mood. Not in the room. I have a Luciator. Just kidding. I have a Z-Sword. That will do a lot more damage. Ow. I need more armor. That's kind of what I need. I forgot the command. You guys were telling me about a command that I can use to get more armor and stuff like that. Because there is kind of like a broken system. Which kind of makes me upset. I don't really like broken systems that much. Just because I hate exploits. I don't like doing the exploits that much. Usually, like, if I see something and I know it's an exploit, I try to avoid it. Call me crazy. That, like, I know a lot of gamers out there will go straight for exploits. I mean, people who play Dark Souls know exactly what that is. You got a boss who's absolutely crazy strong, totally gonna, like, trap it in a corner so it can't attack me, and I'm just gonna wail on it until it dies. Of course you have that, but besides Dark Souls, I don't really like exploiting that much, unless, well, maybe MMOs too, because MMOs, when it's a game where it's crazy, crazy multiplayer, it kinda makes sense to do exploits because everyone else is doing, and if you don't do it, you were going to be left behind, so you might as well join the crowd. Even though with, in my heart, it's kind of ugh. But yeah, so who we got? Hyperbolic Time Chaser, don't care. Now we must find, I'm going to go Splash Spawn. And then we're what we're going to do is we're going to warp to a random area, like how we always do. Hello! I actually kind of like, how my hair looks. This is the moving hair, right? Ah, my hair is not moving. Do I have the wrong hairstyle? I might have the wrong hairstyle in this server. Or, oh yeah, wait, they converted back. That's right. They converted back because of something. At least I think that's the case, that they converted back. Alright, this thing scares the crap out of me every single time. Alright, bam. Wow, where the heck am I? Alright, this is not a plains biome. Most certainly not a plains biome. Also, yeah, once again, like, just like the last video I did, I apologize. Ooh, there's a plains biome, little tiny one. I apologize in advance if you hear a fan. It is just so hot in here. it is ridiculously hot in my room right now. It's really cool outside. I'm trying to get the air running. So, yeah. So, sorry in advance if you hear a fan. It's not like I'm trying to do it to annoy you guys. It's literally because I don't want to die. so please forgive me on that part. Alright, do I have armor in here? I have so many sensu beans. Which, actually, I will take out some more. But I don't have freaking armor. Are you kidding me? I have so much Zenny, too, so I wonder what... I gotta figure out what the Zenny does. You guys could probably tell me where to go for that. I have so many swords as well, that you guys have given me. Oh, I could... I do have a... I'm gonna take that off. I'm gonna put this on. And take that off, put that on, take that off, put that on. They're basically 49, bam. And 94 and 89. All right. Just try to figure out durability. And that's at 29 now. Wow. Running out. All right. So we got 18. 18 should be relatively easy. As long as I'm able to defeat her pretty easily. I don't think I'll worry too much. I mean, I do have sensu beans, so I should be all set with that regard. And cells here. A cell, as long as you actually work my buddy. If you work my friend, there you go. He's gonna transform into his the semi-perfect any minute. So I'm just waiting for there. Nope, I thought he would. Yet. Yeah. All right. Eat a little sensu bean. Take care. There we go. There's the second form. I was wondering when that was going to show up. He's doing a lot of damage to me. Even with, like, the amount of constitution I have. I could probably block, but, you know, whatever. Oh, did it? There it goes. I was going to say, I'm like, did that not go through? There we go. Beat him up, 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 beat him up. Oh, where are you? There you are. What the frick you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing, Cell? All right, there we go. He is now dead. He is now dead. And then we do this, and then we for evil. gotta keep bumping up this, because even though I have my strength up, I need more health, and I need to make sure that I can wail on people for longer periods of time. Which, by the way, that does sound kind of wrong. Do not take that out of the context. Alright, so I think after I try to beat Cell and I fail miserably. Oh, he's dealing with the Cybermen. I'm not gonna bother him. I'll let him deal with Cybermen. Ooh, there's a little cave system. What the heck is down there? I wanna see that. Someone make a home down there. Is that just light? Oh, look at that. Someone did make a little house in here. Actually, that's perfect. This is perfect. Fight 17. Alright. Hey, guys. Ow. Really, dude? Really? Really? You're gonna do this? Alright. Oh, my God. They are... giving me the pain. Come on, you guys. Come up. Whoa, he could still snipe me through that. How lovely. Yeah. Ow. Okay. Like that. We gotta... Oh, hey, Cell. How you doing? I hate you so much. Oh, all right. Go up here. I like how both of them work together, even though 16 would never work with Cell. All right, waiting for him to warp. Warp up here, Cell. Where are you? Well, 16's down there. 16's currently suffocating in a wall. Hmm, where'd that Cell go? I'm assuming he'll probably show up any second. I'm like using sensu beans like it's my job. There we go. All right. Now where the heck is Cell? Cell, where are you, you punk? Did you warp up here? Where the heck did you go? Well, you're a spider. You ain't Cell. All right. So yeah, fight Cell. Fight Cell is here. Mr. Cell, my friend. Wait, are you up here? Are you up here and you just kind of fail? Are you up there? He might be up top. Cell. Oh, he's camping. He's being a camping noob. What a noob. Huh. I wonder where he went. Oh, there he is. There's Cell. I was wondering where the heck you went, boy. Oh, God. He almost one-shotted me. All right. Okay. So, we're just gonna, you know, deal with this. I do not think that... Oh, that is a actual sense of being... All right, because sometimes the glitches would lag. All right, where? It's like I punch him, and then he escapes. He runs away to his little hiding area. And I don't know where that hiding area is. It's probably really, really easy to wail on him because he's probably in like a one by one by two square. And ooh, I kinda like the opening area. We'll admit, whoever made this place. Food. And I actually can open these chests. Which make me we got a cobblestone and a spider. What do we got? We got some freaking flowers. Some daisies. Some blue flowers. There we go. Beautiful. Where the heck is he? Cell literally just runs off. Cell. I think it's because his character model is just way too big for this one area. That could be the case. Anything in here? Nah. In here? Oh, we got a cop. We got gravel. And we got a crafting table here. Cell, did you run off on me, boy? I think Cell ran off on me. Hey, Cell. You afraid of the wailing that I gave you last time? Get out of here. Yeah, where the heck did he go? All right, I have a feeling that, like, maybe I could despawn him if I just fly away. Because sometimes you could just despawn. Ooh, there's a One Piece symbol. Hello, One Piece. I have never seen One Piece, and yet at least I know Luffy's hat. And Mario! And then some dude. That's cool. Alright, let me go to spawn. Let me go to spawn, and what we're gonna do is... Pending teleportation canceled because I'm flying in air. I get it. We lost pants. We're gonna make some more pants. And we're gonna take those, put those boots on. Alright, now we're gonna go slash warp Rocky. As long as it works. Sometimes it lags. Ow, rude. Did he cancel my teleport because of that? I have a feeling he canceled my teleport because of that, but, don't punch me. There you go. Alright, Cell is now despawned, and now I can go fight him again. Alright, cool. Yeah, because it was just weird that he was just stuck in this one area, and I couldn't do anything about that. That was weird. Alright. How are we going to do this? Alright, I got the sticks that the witch dropped. Alright, what we're going to do. Fight him. Cell. Come on, second form. There we go. This is how we go. I'm going to try whale on him before he actually turns into... Can I actually kill him before he turns... Nope, he actually transformed. Right before! Right before I was able to kill him. Really, dude? You going to be like that? Oh, look at you. You can't get in here. Oh, yep. Yeah, see, now he's up. He's up there. He's up here. Oh wait, I have a pickaxe. I don't think this area is actually claimed by people. So I could probably get him out. I hear him warping. Cell, where the heck are you going, buddy? Alright. Where does Cell go? Is there like an area up here? Ah, there he is. He warps up here. Okay. Yo! He comes up here. Okay. But where did he go that time? I have a feeling that this area here probably ain't the best bet to face. Where is he? Where'd he go? I hear him warping. Is he up here? Cell, did you go up there? I have a feeling you did, boy. Ha! Nope, he ain't camping. He's not being a camper today. Actually, he is technically camping. He's just in a weird... I hear him warp all over the place, so there's gotta be holes all over. I'm gonna try to get him to warp over here. Which that means we play a waiting game for a little bit. What? Cell! Cell! Cell, my man! Come face me! Yeah, punk. Nah, he doesn't care. Thanks, Cell. Alright, well, I guess what we're gonna do is instead... We're gonna get out of Super Saiyan because that is just overkill. Because what we're gonna do is what we usually do in this series, and that is go through the entire saga system. Actually, first off, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to the tower, and then we're gonna go to the saga system. Do the saga system depending on how much training points I get. I mean, like, this stuff, it doesn't really give you that much, which makes me kind of upset. Like, I can one-shot these guys. Which makes me extremely happy that I could do... Like, stop it. How am I doing in skills? Okay, I got everything basically leveled up. Literally, I think all that's left... I mean, there's flying, but you get flying off the start. So there's no really sense of upgrading flying. Unless that actually helps it if you get, like, double flying. But I don't think it does. But... Yeah, so I think like we're all set unless we do want to get Kaioken. Let me know down in the comments below if you guys want me to go ahead and get Kaioken, if you think it's better than Super Saiyan. I would say that Super Saiyan Super Saiyan 1 is probably the best bet when we fight these guys because it does like basically double our power and it doesn't use up too much ki. I mean, it does, but it doesn't use too much. Now that I think about it, I don't know if Kaioken uses up stamina. It just hurts you. So, let me know that in the comments below what you guys think. Should I go for Kaioken? I have to defeat Zero. Yeah, bum. I did it. I killed one more. Bam. Click to reset the tower. No. You have killed. Really? It reset itself? Fine. I see how it is. Okay, that's 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so, yeah, let me know down in the comments below. Also, if you want me to do kind of like an episode that is meant for like building, like the guild up, because clearly the people that are in it, you guys haven't done much to the guild, which makes me sad because I'm not a builder. I'm not a builder in the slightest. And there's no world edit function. How much do I need? All right, we went down finally. Thank God. How much do you got now? You got this much? Cool. All right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna go Super Saiyan against your butt. There we go. Now we should be able to three shot you guys. There we go. All right, eat up. There we go. So yeah, still, It does like 9. I think I could hit 9. All right, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna eat a Sensu. How many shots can I do with the current stamina that I have? All right, that's 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6, 7, 8, 9-ish. About 9-ish. 9-ish hits before my stamina runs completely out and I'm left for a 30 damage sword. Which, honestly, I forgot who gave this to me. Thank you for whoever gave this to me, because this sword is pretty OP. I mean, I've got plenty of swords, but I like the 30 damage compared to like 16 damage that like Elucidator gives me and stuff like that. Like, I like the Elucidator model and stuff, but I like the fact that I can, like, do double damage with something. There we go. Die, die, die. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, there's people from the God Squad in here. I mean, if the people, like, of my thing don't really do that much, I might leave and try to join something else, because we kind of just have a squad that doesn't really do much. So, and, alright, how much do I need? I have 15. I have to kill, like, 4 more before I can, oh, wait, here's a stick. Alright, I'm gonna punch the crap out of you. There we go. How much do I got? Wow, I got 2,000. Cool. Alright, can bump some stuff up. I think I'm gonna bump up my strength next, because my strength needs to go up a little more. Because we're doing 421. And, alright, so if I back, get out, stop this nonsense. Alright, wow, okay, so. Okay, we bumped it up 6 points. How much damage? We did 421 before. Now we're doing 444. Alright, so that bumped it up about 23. 6 points to 23, in my opinion, that's not really worth it, but we need to do it in order to become extremely strong, so. Alright. Going down. Alright. Let me get my sensi beans up, because we're gonna need that. Alright, how much damage do you guys do again? Oh my god, you guys actually wrecked my face. Actually, nah, not really. It's just I was really weak before. There we go. There's about 5. There's about 5 in order to kill these guys, which is, well, actually, it does take about, it takes almost 4. So if I can bump this up one more, if we can bump this up one more, we might be able to hit him in 4 now. No, we, actually, I think we would be able to. He just regens health. So if I do this in 4. Ah, so freaking, take the stick. Crying out loud. We're crying out loud, buff boy. We're crying out. How many do I need to kill? Do I need to kill like 30? 25. Dang. Alright. We are kind of grossing about 22 minutes or so. So what we're going to do is we're going to eat a sensu. Take care of this guy. And kill off one more of these guys. Because you're definitely good experience. Thank you. How much do I got? I got 451. And we're going to bump up. Constitution a little more. Make it so that we got more health. So how much health do we have now? We have 1140. Not bad. Not bad at all. So we're gonna go slash spawn. You know the drill, you guys. This time, we ain't gonna use a sword. We're gonna use a stick. We're gonna use a stick, and we're gonna beat the crap out of everybody with the stick. We're gonna get all the way. We are going to get all the way up to the Star of the Androids. So you know what to do, guys. We're going to slash warp Rocky it. And we're going to get these Cybermen bastards to get there. Just beat them in the head. Beat them senseless with a stick. Beat them absolute senseless, which is funny. Oh, look, it's Vegeta. And he one-shotted him. And bam, there we go. There's some people over here. I'm going to go over here so that I'm... People don't. Well, actually, people are probably trying to follow me. Are you guys following me? They might be. Oh, there's someone over here. All right, I'm gonna try to get to an area where people. Well, actually, I think he's following me, so I'm not gonna bother at this point. Yeah, he's. There's people following me. I swear, for sake of evil, and I'm gonna do this. There we go. For sake of evil, Cybermen are spawning. Oh, well, there we go. Ow. Yeah, jerks. Yeah, yeah, freaking jerks. I know, these guys are giving me stuff, so thank you guys. If you watch my, if these guys, I'm assuming these guys watch my videos, but thank you. There we go, there we go. Is that all? I think that might be all. I'm just gonna say thank you. And, ow. Really? Don't punch me. We got Nappa, and then we got Vegeta. There we go. They are now dead. We do this, and now we're gonna go slash war Namek. If I could spell Namek right, that'd be great. What the heck army are you in, sir? You're weird looking. Alright, oh, nope, okay, here they are. I was wondering where you guys were. And there they are. We're just gonna go, we're gonna beat them senseless with a freaking stick. How like, saddening is that? Like, I literally took a twig and I'm beating you to death with it. That right there is just sadness, pure sadness. All right, there we go. Two-shotted Kui, Dodoria, here's a stick. Three-shotted you, actually took some time on that one. Zarbon, he is also dead, for the sake of evil. Ginyu Force, Goldo, you're dead to me. Alright, gonna just charge it. Oh. Why? This is what happens. Raccoon, I need to kill you off next. I'm beating you with stick. I'm beating you with stick. Ow. There we go, he's dead. Did that do it? Yeah, he actually killed them all. Alright, so now, this is Frisbee. Next part is Frisbee, and could beat them all with a stick. Alright, I'm just going to try to make it so that, I'm going to try to make it so that he doesn't follow me, because I don't want him to, like, interfere with this. Alright, fight Frisbee. Where's Frisbee? I'm going to fight Frisbee with a stick. Frisbee, you were supposed to be the most strongest person in the universe. I beat you to death with a stick. This right here is the new God Slayer weapon. Don't forget that one. This is stick right here. This stick, I need to like rename it as like the God Stick. This is the best stick in the game. All right, protect yourself. Next is, yep, I gotta be on Earth. So, warp to the spawn, and then we gotta find another plains biome. Obviously, the spawns actually kind of work in our favor that we can do that. All right. No one has claimed this block. Alright, teleporting, do not move. Do not a move. I'm trying to do this. There we go, beautiful. How much points we got right now? 2100. Not bad. I think actually it's coming to the point where beating up those guys actually give off more TP. That just is high in diamond. Is that diamond? Assuming that's, is that diamond? Anti-block. Okay, interesting. I know I'm on a high mountain range, so I don't think this area here is a plains biome. Yeah, it's extreme hills. I don't think this is... Yeah, this is not... This is not technically a plains biome. Even though it does have the grass. Oh, maybe over here? Maybe over here. I mean... Oh, there. There. There it is. I was wondering when we were going to hit one. But yeah, so now we're going to beat up Frisbee once again. We're beat up Frisbee and his dad, that matter, with a stick. But this time we're definitely going to go Super Saiyan. All right. Oh, we're killing off the men first. I forgot about this. Forgot about this little part. Die, die, die. Die a pool. Die Frieza henchman number one. Die a pool. For sake of evil. Kill them. I forgot to charge the Super Saiyan. Whatever. Who needs that? Who needs that stuff when you can just go over? Hey, Frisbee, remember this stick? Look, sir. I beat your son up with a stick. Look, his blood is all over it. And now yours is too. Beautiful. Alright, and yeah, that's a fake one now. And bam, next one is reach Super Sandwich, which, bam, I have reached Super Saiyan. Speak with Kami is next. So we have filled, we have gone through the whole saga system again. We have 3,000, which, yeah, I'm starting to think that the other way actually is better now. But, I'm thinking, Well, what's my key? 680 right now. I could actually go for more key. Increases matchable max key is, we gotta do spirit. Increases key pull. 40. Now we have 8. Oh yeah, 840 now. We got a lot more now. Yeah. So we actually have, we definitely got some progress doing. I am probably going to be training some more, trying to get myself stronger, because clearly we're not matched with Celia, and there are people on the server running around with like power levels of like 5 billion at base. So yeah, I've got some work to do. But yeah, so I do want to say thank you guys for joining once again. Want me to continue this series? Let me know down in the comments below. Now do just that, because all of you are that incredibly amazing. Also, the stick is now the best thing in the world. This stick here, the best thing ever to be created in this game. So yeah. So I say thank you guys for joining once again, and I will be seeing you later.